Okay, let's crack this fucker open.
The Experiment Workshop's task is to come up with a closed-loop, self-cleaning system for testing the minimum flow of fresh oxygen required for a living space. Tests such as this are aimed at supplying Soviet citizens with habitable long-term shelters in case the planet's ecosystem is destroyed by a natural or man-made disaster.
Mm-hmm.